But there were enough people, enough blacks in these rural counties who had enough courage to come forward and register to vote. Even though as soon as the white people they worked for realized that they were on the voter rolls, mm-hmm. they would lose their jobs or some other kind of be moved out of the white man's house or some other sort of restriction would be imposed upon them. But still, enough of them did it that it was worth Harriet T. Moore's